Okay, to make your ketchup experience more dunkable, here we have what is not a fully expanded cup, but as you can see, it's a lot bigger than this one. And what you do is you can see these folds in here, and what you do is you just pick one and pull. And it just comes right out like that. And let's go ahead and do this one all the way around. You'll see that. You'll see that expanding it all the way is not such a great idea. You might as well just pour your ketchup on your tray if that's what you're going to end up with. So what you want to do, I find, is you want to just take one side, maybe just do a little bit here, a little bit here, a little bit here, a little bit around the other side, just one more, and there you have one that's got, I think, three pulls I did in there, I wasn't counting, and then this one's only a couple on opposite sides, two on each side. So yeah, there you go. Don't go too flat though, unless that's what you like. Enjoy.